Marek Medo na ovo na metu brat tovarištu. Ja ga ti se vidis. Could be a very much intriguing match. Marek Medo right now riding the score 21-5-1 and pretty much dominant performance of Marek Medo, which was stopped by a surprising anonymous decision loss to Chris Weidman. He outworked Tim Boc, Zach Cummings, Ian Heinisch, choked out Tom Breese, also defeated Abdul Razak Al-Hassan, Kyle Nowak, Brian Ebersole, Mats Nilsson losing to Eliseo Zaleski dos Santos, Sergio Moraes, Gunnar Nelson. I see Marek Medov as a very talented fighter. As much as I know, he is a master of sport in Sambo and also in hand-to-hand combat. He should be. The way I see this Marek Medov, he is like excellent wrestler, good takedowns, good takedown offense, defense. Also, two fights of the night against Thiago Perpetuo and Eliseo Zaleski dos Santos. Now, Brad Tavares, he is a whole different fighter, 5'1", 74 inches. Omari Akhmedov's reach is 73 inches, he is 6'0". And Brad Tavares, Extreme Couture fighter, 18'6". Well, he is good in wrestling, he is actually very, very good in wrestling coming from Extreme Couture. He outworked many opponents, even gave a hard time to Yoel Romero. Israel Adesanya, he lost to Edmund Shahbazyan and Robert Whittaker, Tim Boc, but he was losing to big names. The guy is a vet, and the guy is a real vet. He stopped Krzysztof Jotko. This guy is ready to fight for 3 rounds. And when it comes to wrestling, I think he can parry Omari Akhmedov. This is gonna be a very, very hard fight to judge. You know, I think this is gonna be a very, very hard fight. Honestly, this is, to me, wrestling grappling affair. That's what's gonna be. I doubt this fight will stay on its feet, and I think we will see some really, really good wrestling, good grappling. So, if you favor these fighting styles, you should definitely watch this match at UFC 264. Who's gonna win? Honestly, I don't know. I think this fight goes to judges' scorecards or decision. That's gonna be my pick for this one. The fight goes to judges' scorecards or decision. It goes the distance.